And welcome, welcome, welcome. So delighted to be before you today, as always, so that we can come together, so that we can continue to build our relationship with God by allowing ourselves to have this time where we just surrender, where we just wait, where we just listen, where we just choose to obey as the Lord gives and speaks to our hearts. And so, as you are always encouraged to allow yourself to be settled where you are, take these few moments to just relax your mind and relax your body. Remove everything that may be around you, dim the lights, and just take a few moments to really embrace this time. As we are always looking for God to move, looking for God to speak, looking for God to comfort, and just in every way God is God, we are looking for Him to show up. And so as we begin this meditational moment, we welcome in the presence of the Holy Spirit to dwell with us. And so allow us to just begin by taking in some breaths of inhalation and exhalation. Just gently breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. And just taking a moment to take your time with these breaths, allowing them to not be swift or laborsome. Just gentle breaths. And with each breath, just allowing yourself to become more and more relaxed. More and more present in this moment. Just in a place of surrender. Just releasing the tension that may be around your shoulders or your arms, and even your back. And just as you continue to breathe, just close your eyes. And as your eyes are closed, just gently bow your head forward. Thank you, Father, that you are here with us. And as we sit in your presence, we seek your face. Thank you, Father, for your word that feeds us. Thank you, Lord, that Psalms 135 and 6 says, "The Lord does whatever pleases Him in the heaven and on the earth." in the seas in all their depths. God is sovereign. God is sovereign. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord, that we know that there is absolutely nothing in the universe that is outside of your influence and authority. God is sovereign. Thank you, Lord, that you have no limitations. God is sovereign. Thank you, Jesus. That you know our past, our present, and our future. Sovereign. Thank you, Lord, that you can do all things, accomplish all things. And that there is nothing too hard for you. God is sovereign. Thank you, Father. That you control all things. That you rule over all things. And that power and authority is yours. God is sovereign. Thank you, Father. And even as we sit in your presence, we silence the voice of doubt and question. And we incline our ears to your voice. As we breathe, as we listen. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord God, that you are sovereign. Help us, Lord. Help us to continually trust your plan and your purpose in every situation. Thank you, God. For your sovereignty. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. We bless your name. You are God. The author and finisher of all things. You are sovereign. And we praise you. Thank you, Jesus. And as we begin to wake up the body, just by shrugging the shoulders and moving the hands, gently lifting up your head, opening up your eyes, and taking that deep breath of inhalation and open mouth exhale. We breathe in. We are so grateful to God for sitting with us and just allowing us to be reminded of His sovereignty. That we know our God has it all in His hands. And so we rejoice. We rejoice in that. You know, it's something that my husband always says, is that if you can't hear God's voice, continue to trust His plan. Our God is sovereign. And so no matter what you may be experiencing, even now, God knows. He sees you, He hears you, and He has it all in His hands. Glory to God. God is sovereign. So journal what the Lord has spoken to your heart today. Continue to release all of your cares and concerns to God. Allow yourself to walk in the freedom of knowing that you trust your God with everything. Remember always to meditate on God's promises and His precepts. One moment.